walked up to me and I said, that's sick. You can't talk to me like that. And then I was punished and I got afraid that I was afraid I wasn't going to be hired again.
Yeah, you were difficult.
And I was called difficult. Yeah.
If we aren't paid equally, then why would women be expected to be treated equally? I think the power struggle, it's created a very sick dynamic in Hollywood that's very easy to take advantage of.